Hi everyone and welcome to my class. In this video, you will learn the verb tenses. And by the end of this video, you will be able to identify the verb and tense in a sentence and write a sentence using the past, present, and future. So, are you ready? Let's get started. Verbs come in three tenses: past, present, and future. The verb tense tells us when an action takes place. The present tense tells us about action that is happening now. The past tense tells us about action that has already happened before now. And the future tense tells us about action that is going to happen later than now. The verb in the present remains the same. S, ES, or IES are added to the verb if the subject is singular. Well, check this video to learn more about subject-verb agreement. The helping verb will is added to a verb to form the future tense. For example, will play. And verbs known as regular verbs have ed endings in the past tense. Play becomes played. I play in the snow. This tense is in the present. I played in the snow yesterday. This tense is in the past. It has already happened. I will play in the snow next year. This is an action that is going to happen in the future. Play, played, will play. Present, past, and future. Some regular verbs ending in ed have special spelling rules. When a verb ends in e, just add d. Arrive becomes arrived. 1 E. When a one-syllable verb ends with one vowel and a consonant, double the last letter. For example, stop becomes stopped with double P. When a verb ends with a consonant followed by the letter Y, change the letter Y to I, then add ED. Worry becomes worried with I. But if the verb ends in a vowel and Y, like stay, simply add ED. So if you want to remember this rule, just remember these four verbs. Irregular verbs don't follow the rule, so you simply have to memorize them and watch this video to learn more about irregular verbs. Now it's time to check your understanding. Her family lives in Singapore. Where is the verb in this sentence? Lives. And what is the tense of this verb? Is it past, present, or future? Present. Thousands of flamingos lived there. Where is the verb in this sentence? Lived. And what is the tense of this verb? It ends in ed. Past. They will travel next week. Where is the verb in this sentence? It's not only travel, will travel. And what is the tense of this verb? Future. Now, let's just wrap up. The verb tenses tell us when an action takes place. Verbs come in three tenses: past, present, and future. Now, before now, and later than now. Will precedes the verb in future tenses, and ed is added to regular verbs in past tenses. Well, that's it for now. Thank you very much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and share this video with your friends.